that are really special to me and that I would probably never get rid of. And I'm also only going to show you my smaller pieces today. And I am planning on